To my eyes, to my heart, I read my mind.